Jesus, the Prince of Peace. He is our peace. He was our substitute on the cross. He took the beating for us. He endured the pain and the shame. He died in our place. Why? For our peace. Is your life in crisis? Is your life upside down? Do you need peace in your life, family, or at work? Join us this month as we explore the road to finding peace. Yes. A lasting peace.